Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I have an unboxing video for my BoxyCharm subscription service. So if you haven't seen any of my other BoxyCharm unboxings, BoxyCharm is pretty cool because they actually send you full-size samples instead of minis. So you at least get 4 full-size samples every month. So, of course, when I open the box, they give you the little card that tells you all about each product and what they retail for. So, the very first thing I see in here is a makeup brush, which is really cool because last month I got a few makeup brushes, and who can ever have too many makeup brushes? So this one is by a brand called Visanti, and it's their Blush 7 brush. So it's definitely a soft brush. So this retails for $29, which is pretty expensive for a brush. And let me show you, this is the F10 blush brush from Sigma, and this is the Visanti. So it's nice that this is a smaller size, so you can either hit the apples of your cheekbones or do some contouring. So it's always great to have different sizes. And next in here is MDM Flow. So what is this? Oh, it's a mascara. So another thing that I could never have too many of is mascara. So here we go. Greater than MDM Flow. So this is, oh, it's ultra black mascara. So let's see what it says about this one. It retails for $35. And it's the most intense, highly pigmented XXL black volumizing mascara with easy off formulation. So I will let you guys know what I think of that. And next in here is a powder. This is Your Minerals Sweden. So this retails for $26. This is the medium full size, and it's a soft, transparent setting powder. Also says it's matte and will smooth and minimize fine lines and pores. So let me see just how smooth it is. Sometimes just by like looking at how finely milled a powder is, I can tell if I'm gonna like it. So that's what it looks like. It's definitely a finely milled powder. And just by putting it on my skin, I can see that it's gonna be super matte. That's that one. And the next thing in here is an eyebrow pencil from Ofra. It retails for $13. So it's brown. And it looks like it's gonna be a pretty good color. Like it's not gonna be too red or warm. But I'm pretty partial to my brow wiz. So I don't know, I'll give it a try and let you know what I think. And the last thing in here is Gorge, I'll Make You Look Amazing Daily Spray. So what is this? A magical leave-in conditioning spray that will turn your hair into the sexiest hair ever. So let's smell it. It smells like coconuts. So let me see what it, oh, there's a code on here for get $20 off. Any code that I find in here, I'll put down below in my description box. But I was trying to see the directions, like if you spray it in wet or everything it does. But let me see if it says it on here because I can't get the sticker off. Okay, so it says that you should spray this into damp hair. And you work through to the fingertips. It leaves your hair smooth, frizz-free, shiny, stronger, and healthier with every use. And it retails for $29.95. So that's that. So that's everything that came in this month's BoxyCharm box. If you are already signed up for BoxyCharm, definitely leave your thoughts down below in the comment section so that anybody watching this video that is thinking about signing up for this service can just check out what everybody has been thinking about their boxes lately. I personally think it is a great subscription service. And the reason why is because it's inexpensive and you get at least four full-size items every single month. So if you like testing out new products like I do, I think you'll probably really like the BoxyCharm subscription. I actually have been signed up for so many different subscriptions, and right now this is one of the few beauty product subscription services that I am still subscribed to. So I don't know, maybe I will revisit some of the ones that I used to do. If there's any that you would like to see, definitely comment that down below in the comment section. And that's it. Thank you so much for watching this video, and I will see you girls next time.